Must be closing in on the signal. Machine could swoop down on me if I'm not careful. signals come in from up there. I can't see a way to climb. There's no way to reach it right now. The wreckage is scattered. The signal seems to be coming from behind those vines. Some kind of drone. Is it watching over this area? Might have some useful data. But how to get up there? I don't think I can shoot it down. Gotta bring the drone down to grab its data. Maybe if I jump onto it? I'm here. Got it! You're mine!
Okay, gotta grab the drone's data.
Thank you.
Could use shock ammo against that machine.
Thank you.
I wonder what a merchant would trade for this. If I don't find a Gaia backup, it'll be like this everywhere. I should be able to resupply here.
My people may be peaceful, but the machines that plague our lands are not. Those of us willing to fight train at the hunting grounds northwest of here.
That's good to hear. I might stop by if I'm in the area.
Thank you. I sell all you. To succeed.
Thank you. find you. Rider Data.
Remember me when you need hunting goods.
Would you spare a moment for an old woman, Huntress? You're a Nora, aren't you? Haven't seen one since I visited Hunter's Gathering.
I didn't think the Utaru traveled that far east.
I did it for my dyes. I like to see how different tribes use roots and plants to make new colors. It's amazing how the right hue can make armor express so much more than its mere function. I have some samples, if you're interested.
Beautiful.
It's nothing compared to the Tanakh Dyers. They may not be the friendliest of tribes, but if you bring their Dyers plants or samples, they might show you their skills.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Be back in time for your move. All right, children?
Keep me in mind when you need armor.
Won't meet with me. I don't know what else to do.
How about you just start by telling me what's wrong?
I'm from Riverhem, to the north. A few days back, I woke to the screams of my neighbors as Tanakh's rebels attacked. They were just scouts, but we barely drove them off. If a full raiding party comes next, we're not fighters. We're done for. I thought the chorus would help us. I thought we all sprouted from the same earth, but it seems an outlander is the only one who even listened to me. Would it be too much to hope that you'd stand with us in this fight?
Regala's rebels, do you know why they're attacking you?
You're asking why the sun sets at night. They are Tanakh. They live to fight. As usual, among themselves. But this time, my village is caught in the middle. The rebels want to strip it of supplies to feed their campaign against the Western clans.
They're not attacking here. Can't you retreat to Plainsong?
An outlander might find it difficult to understand. All Utaru carry seeds that are planted when we pass. My people have planted many seeds in Riverhim's Grove, a gift from the Buried Years. Which I believe outlanders call the Red Raids. We'll never leave. We sacrifice too much.
You said your own people won't help.
The Khors are supposed to speak for all Utaru. And normally I wouldn't question them, but they see outlying settlements like Riverhim as lost lands, no longer under Plainsong's protection. They won't even meet with me to discuss it.
If I find myself up north, I'll check in on your people.
I ask nothing more. When you reach the village, look for Q. He's heading up our defenses.
Thank you. like him!
I specialize in your survival.
That was a big job. May you walk in the fields of plenty.
Through my stash when I need it. What's in here? A Looks like this was a Karja fort. Might have been abandoned when the Tanakh pushed the Karja army back to Barren Light. Might be worth looking around. I can't reach up there. I need to find something to stand on.